Saturday is the opening day for resident waterfowl hunting in North Dakota. So how are the duck and goose numbers looking this year? Doug Lear, a biologist with the North Dakota Game and Fish Department, is here this morning for a little bit of a preview. We've heard a lot about the drought this year. Did that have an impact on our waterfowl?
It did, and I think what hunters are going to find, and judging from the youth season that we had last week, and it's going to kind of line up, is the fact that the populations of ducks maybe not that much impacted right now, but what you're probably going to see more is the landscape, the sloughs, the potholes, the water, obviously in a drought, has significantly dried up. So the populations themselves really not that hurt yet. You know, going forward, it's going to be a concern. But the biggest thing that they're going to see from the drought right now is a lot of sloughs that maybe dried up. Even some of the larger sloughs that have really shrunk are going to have a lot of mud flats around the edges of it. So there's definitely going to be some impacts from the drought that hunters are going to see this weekend and moving forward, Kyle.
And that kind of was reflected in your guys' survey as far as, like, the brood population wasn't that bad, but the water index was pretty far down?
Yeah, spot on. The brood number is only down, you know, 5-8% in that range, depending on which part of North Dakota that you're in. But when you look at the water index, it's probably a little bit more significant when you see that over a third decline in our water index across North Dakota. And again, not as much of a concern right here and right now, but definitely something moving forward that could have more of an impact on the actual duck numbers for next year and beyond that. But the big thing is the waterfowl season opener for residents is this weekend, and then next weekend is when the non-resident season opens in North Dakota.
Sounds good. Doug Lear with North Dakota Game and Fish. Thanks for coming in, Doug.
You're welcome.